currently sitting second place, but he is some 17 seconds back, and the performance coach has caught up with him.